Is that your station?
I got a station. We got to get a nice guy shot.
This is so weird. I'm re-driving with Becca. It was like a
good show.
Stuck in a big seat. I don't know.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Salt City Center for the Performing Arts. and our production of Chosen and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. During tonight's performance, there will be one 15-minute intermission, at which time tickets will be available for our 50-50 drawing. Tickets are $1 each, or $5 for $3, or $8 for $5, and you may purchase as many as you wish. The drawing will take place just before the second act begins. Half of the proceeds from tonight's sale will be given to the lucky ticket holder, while the other half will be used to continue renovating the theater. Thank you in advance for your participation. A reminder that copyright law strictly prohibits the use of photographic, audio, and visual recording equipment during the performance. A production note. In tonight's performance, the role of Joseph will be played by Charles Wagner. And now, Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat.
Weeping, but the world was sleeping, and he dreamed. Jesus mother, she was quite my favorite wife. I never really loved another all my life. Joseph was my joy because he reminded me of her.
Never told a lie.
It's all there in chapter 39.
I'll see you rot in jail. The things you have done are beyond the pale.
We have been promised. Time.
complicated.
I'm like, what?
Welcome to tonight's performance. We have a special presentation. Sue and I are usher coordinators, and we have a wonderful staff of usher people that are dedicated and committed. But there is one special person that we would like to honor tonight. And Lois Klein, would you please come to the stage? Usher volunteer here for almost 18 years, believe it or not. So we really feel honored to have us with us. And this is her first time on stage? Okay. Well, we're going to honor you, Lois. Christy, can you come in? We're going to honor you with a certificate of achievement for all your hard work and dedication, but we're also going to de-sash you, and we're going to re-sash you, and this has Lois's name on it, so she can't leave us now.
Bye.
wings, but it's right on Pharaoh's tail.
Pharaoh's tail.
Well, that's his chosen man. I need him to help me if he can.
Poor, poor Pharaoh, what you gonna do? Dreams are haunting you, hey, what you gonna do? Poor, poor Pharaoh, what you gonna do? Dreams are haunting you, hey, what you gonna do?
Yeah! crafts are on their way. Years of plenty, endless wheat and tons of hay. Fox will boom, there won't be room to store the surplus food you grow.
Is a clever kid, born and thought that 14 counts didn't mean the things he said and did. Joseph, you must tell me further, I am gonna cheer for you. You shall lead us through this crisis, you shall be my number two.
There are only odds and matches from the local store, whereupon he ordered them to cut the chains that Joseph wore.
Joseph got a royal pardon and a host of splendid things,
a chariot of gold, a cloak, a couple of sacred rings.
Joseph,
the summers were endlessly cold. The fields were a patchwork of clover. The winters were never too cold. We'd stroll down the boulevards together, and everything round us was fine. No joie de vivre anywhere. Et maintenant we drink a bitter wine.
Those cannon days we used to know, where have they gone? Where did they go? Amen. Raise your bellies to those cannon days.
Do you remember those
wonderful party. The splendor of Canon's cuisine. Our extravagant, elegant soirees. The gayest the Bible has seen. It's funny, but since we lost Joseph, we've gone to the other extreme. No one comes to dinner now. We'd only eat them anyhow. I even find I'm missing Joseph's dreams.
Those Canon days we used to know, where have they gone? Where did they go? Again, raise your bellies to those Canon days.
It's funny, but since we lost Joseph, we've gone to the other extreme. Perhaps we all misjudged the land. Perhaps he wasn't quite that bad. And how we missed those entertaining dreams.
I believe you, I don't care.
Wrong, wrong, wrong.
your tragic story, it gets me right here.
This is what we hope you say.
All this plucking at my heartstrings seems quite justified. I shall give you what you came for, and lots more besides.
Take me,
take me,
a bit of industry, but then the dog wants you.